What do you tell people when they ask you, can I bring my car over and help you move?
I just tell them no. But I don't want them. I don't want them to use their fucking gas guzzling carbon burning fuel car to move my shit. Thanks. I don't want them to use their fucking goddamn motherfucking gas guzzling fucking carbon burning fuel car to move my shit. Thanks.
So Tegan, what do you think of moving on a by bicycle?
Much more fun than regular moving.
Anything you want to say to people on YouTube?